Now, a lot of you have probably heard about LASIK surgery for your eyes before, but there is a brand new option available that was just recently approved by the FDA that we're going to tell you about this morning. So I'm here with Dr. Francis Price of Price Vision Group. Hi, Dr. Price.
Hi, Jillian. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. And I can see you because I got contacts, which drive me crazy all the time, but you're helping people like me every day. Tell us about this new option.
Well, this is a great option. It's recently approved by the FDA. And by the time it was approved, there were actually 1 million of these done outside the U.S. So we have a great track record with it. And this new option that we have is called the EVO ICL, Vision ICL. And it's a little implant that we put in the eye, actually, between the colored part of the eye, the iris, and the natural lens. And it corrects your nearsightedness so that you have normal vision. It can do both astigmatism and just a standard nearsightedness. But with the EVO, we can correct people that have thicker glasses that you can't do with LASIK. The lens itself has a UV blocker. It doesn't have any tendency to increase dry eyes, and actually it can be removed. And all of us get cataracts as we get older, so at that time it can just be removed, go ahead with cataract surgery. And so it's really a great option, and you get very rapid visual recovery.
Wow, yeah, speaking of recovery, I'm sure there's people listening to this thinking, how long's the recovery? What would I need to allow time-wise for this? So what do you tell your patients?
Well, the nice thing about the EVO is that we do both eyes at the same time. We do it in our surgery center, so that makes it, you know, really safe. And the vision comes back, if not that day, by the next day.
Yeah. What's been some of the feedback that you've been getting as now you've been doing some of these surgeries here?
Well, it's all been really positive. It's pretty nice. And as I said, there have been so many of these done outside the country that we have a really strong track record. And so we're so happy to have these in the United States now.
Who would be a good candidate for this?
Well, I think that there's two groups that are candidates for this. One group are the people that have been told they can't have LASIK, either because their glasses are too thick or they may have bad dry eyes. And so this is a great option for them. And then probably about 80% of the people that do have LASIK can also have this procedure. So this one doesn't go down for really thin glasses, but for most of the people that are nearsighted, it's a great option. And so it's a totally different way to correct the vision. We don't have to reshape the cornea. We don't do any structural changes to the eye at all. And that's, you know, another reason that it makes it a great option for everybody.
Yeah, I do want to talk to some of the people that have had this done. And I know you've just brought some people in that can shed a little light on that. I'd like to hear from them.
Well, you know, we've done a lot of people, but this is a really interesting group. We did triplets all on the same day.
Same day.
Yeah.
Triplets. We got to hear their experience.
Yeah.
All right, let's hear it. Okay, so I'm intrigued. I wanted to talk to some of the people who've had this done. I'm here with the Stallard family, triplets who all came in, like Dr. Price said, on the same day and got this done. Kyle, I want to start with you. What made you want to do this in the first place?
So ICL was the only option for me. LASIK didn't really, I didn't qualify for LASIK just because my cornea was too thin. But as far as, you know, after talking over the options with my family, especially the office staff, they made me feel very comfortable about the ICL option. What was kind of the deciding factor for me, not only did I not qualify for LASIK, but also long term, ICL doesn't mess with the anatomy of your eye. And so if you have to get cataract surgery, things along that nature, was definitely a solution I was comfortable with as far as long term goes.
Logan, tell me about what surgery was like for you.
Well, surgery was awesome. You know, I've never had surgery. I've never had a stitch or anything like that. So going into it, I was very nervous about the operation just because I didn't know what to expect. And, you know, the procedure took maybe a total of 30 minutes, 15 minutes in each eye. And you really didn't even know he was there the whole time.
But worth it?
Worth it.
Okay. So Shelby, let's hear about your process from the time that this ended to now. What's that been like?
The process has been really amazing, actually. They told us to give it a day, but I could actually see right after. The day after, I actually drove myself right to the grocery store. And then by pretty much a week after, when I went to my first post-op appointment with my own eye doctor, I had felt like my vision really stabilized. So the recovery process has just been amazing.
Thank you for sharing that experience with us. And thank you all just for being here and giving us some perspective on what you've done. I know if anybody watching right now would like more information, you can head to PriceVisionGroup.com to get all that info. Thank you all so much.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks, Dr. Price.
Yes,
more
thank you, Dr. Price.
After this.